that up. We got a problem with that way.
Okay, I'll hold on to it.
Welcome to Iowa's beautiful Field of Dreams. Can we get some applause? Anyone on the Facebook? Linda Baguma from Leaders, Believers, hello. Today I'm with Jizare Wright, Linda Baguma, Julius Rukakunda, Mary Ningaweza, Ali Haji, Ariana Clark, Carl O'Bannon, Ellen Jason, Theo Habimana, Carrie Kroll, Nathan Steven, Evan Kroll, Joel Watts, Josh Cook, Emmy Rivers, Nick Wigg, James Lynch, and Al O'Bannon. Playing revolutionaries, we have starting pitcher, Senator Bernie Sanders. Center field. Third baseman, Jess Mazur.
Left field, Tim Tagaris.
Catching, Brooke Adams. In right field,
Levi Sanders, short center.
Roger Ouellette playing shortstop.
And Dave.
We have alternates, Chuck Rocha, Tony Anthony, Misty Ford.
He's the ringer.
And now, the local Iowa sous chef, food
blogger,
and musician from
the Duke, Astrid
Griffith, to sing the national anthem.
Early light,
what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's glass gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night
Bernie Sanders.
We have, over the years, done many, many events in many locations, but I honestly don't know that we've ever done anything in as beautiful a location as this is. You know, during the movie, Field of Dreams, there's a scene in it you'll remember when I think it's Kevin Costner's father comes out of the field there and he says, "Are we in heaven?" And he says, "No, we're in Iowa." Well, this is heaven and it's beautiful, and I want to thank everybody for coming out. And I'm not going to give a speech here. I know you're here to see a major league ball game, right? Some real serious baseball. But I think it's interesting, the message that we remember of the movie is that if you build it, they will come. In a sense, it's a message of hope. And just this morning in Davenport, somebody gave me a statement by Nelson Mandela, which I'm paraphrasing is that everything is impossible until we make it happen. Everything is impossible. It can't happen until we make it happen.
We're
going to
make it happen.
And we are going to make it. By making it happen, I'm not just talking about this campaign. I'm talking about transforming America. Yeah, today, presumably, it's impossible to guarantee health care to all people. We're going to make it happen. Health care is a human right. And today, it's impossible to have an economy where we pay workers a living wage. We're going to make it happen, $15 an hour. And today it's impossible for our young people to afford to go to college or not come out of college deeply in debt. We're going to make it happen. Free tuition at public colleges and universities, canceling all student debt. And today it's impossible that we can't deal with the existential threat to our planet of climate change. We're going to make it happen. The United States will lead the world in taking on the fossil fuel industry. So my point is, and it's consistent with this Field of Dreams, is that if we have the courage to think big, if we have the courage to take on the greed of the powerful special interests who dominate our economic and political life, if we stand together and not allow anybody to divide us up based on the color of our skin, or where we were born, or our religion, or our sexual orientation, if we stand together for a common purpose, we can fulfill that dream. So thank you all so much for being out here tonight.
Second in sight.
starting for LBA is Joel Watts. Big opportunity. Just foul.
Yeah.
That's a ball. Small mistake. This is Josh Cook hitting now for LBA. Josh Cook with the shades. And that's
a down, Senator.
Swinging for the fences. The corn. No strangers to adversity. One strike.
Yeah.
That was four runs across for LBA in the top of the first. 4-0 LBA.
I think it's 2-0, last I heard. Bill has a MiFi.
That's a ball. That's two balls. And one strike.
We've got some high arc coming from this pitcher. Strategy. For the Revolutionaries. 4-0 after one, LBA leading. That cameraman out in the outfield taking his life in his hands, Brian Nordinelli. The whole reason they have a short fielder in softball is to protect the cameraman. Chris Rapundo coming out to start off the second, facing Senator Sanders.
Correction on our umpire is Dan Doyle. Thank you, Dan.
By Captain Ryan Brooke Adams.
Thanks. Keep going, Brooke. Right one. Jezere
right. Al O'Bannon coming up. No confusion, he's safe at first base.
Time stood still for that one. Amy Rivers at bat now. And it's up, and yes! 1, 2, 3.
Carl makes the play. The senator says they're just getting warmed up now. Pretty warm back here. I don't know how you guys are all feeling. Still 4-0 LBA heading into the bottom of the second inning. Shifting over to the right.
Out.
Revolutionaries.
And that would be enough. Runner at first.
Garage Roulette coming up. Revolutionaries. And Alex. 4-0 after 2. LBA ahead of the Revolutionaries. Joel Watts. Heads up, heads up!
In the crowd, heads up, everyone. Okay, that was a close one.
No casualties today in the stands. Everybody, heads up.
Yeah.
LBA. Base is still loaded. Wow. Ground ball will bring in one very aggressive run for LBA. Nathan Stevens at the plate. Into the corn, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! He's hit by the pitch, but the umpire rules he moved into it. Otherwise known as cheating. Nice play by the shortstop. One run across. 5-0 LBA. Social with Senator Sanders at the Waterford Event Center on the gazebo lawn, Linden Drive, Arnold Park, Iowa. I'm told I said that right, Okoboji. I could say it 10 times fast. First run, they're on the board. Lightning Bristol, 4 for the Rebels. revolutionary. Joe Fahey at the plate. That's a great run out by pitcher Alabama for the force out of third base. Brooke Adams, the catcher, at bat for the Revolutionaries. I've always wanted to do this just a bit outside. Talk about leaders, believers, and achievers. When you catch your breath from that great play, Al, come on over.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Alfonso Bannon. I'm the executive director for the Leaders, Believers, Achievers Foundation. Our mission is to inspire hope in tomorrow's leaders and believers and achievers. And here tonight, we brought us some of our leaders, believers, and achievers as we are welcomed here today. Our mission is always to make sure that there's a purpose, a plan, and an action, and a goal behind everything we do. Everyone has talent, but not everyone is given opportunity. So we want to make sure that we have the opportunity to expose the talents that are God-given to us. So that's what we do at Leaders, Believers, and Achievers. You can find more information at www.lbajourney.org. Thanks for having us.
Top of the fourth for LBA. Chuck Roker now pitching for the Revolutionaries. Nice play by Lenny Sanders. Mercy's up at the plate, showing no mercy. Thank you. relief at first base. Carrie Kroll at the plate. Oh, to left center field. Rolling into the cone. With the stand-up triple at third base. Let's hear it for that one. One run across, 6-1, LBA. Julius Facundo coming up to the plate. One and two. Full count here at the plate. Desiree Wright coming to the plate for LBA. Another run across the plate. 7-1, LBA.
Al O'Bannon is taking the plate now.
We couldn't even yell anything at
you. See if the pitcher can help his own cause a little bit more. A hard hit ball at the middle. Runner is safe.
Good job.
Hey, Will, put your hat the other way. So you, the sun
is Emmy Rivers coming to the plate. Runners on first and second. Two outs. Out at third base. Yeah. 7-1, heading into the bottom of the fourth inning.
Thank you.
missionary, Jack Robbins.
We got Dylan Driscoll behind home plate here. We're going to ask him a couple of questions. Dylan, that was a great hit you had. What was your plan going up to the plate?
I didn't get it, like, really far, so I just ran to second, and then, I mean first, and then when he hit, I just went to second, and then another person hit, and then I just went down.
You did a great job. You scored the only run so far for your team.
Jack is going to second. Will he make it? And he's going to try for third. And he scores.
Jack Robbins making it happen.
All right, Jack.
Dylan, do you play baseball with your grandpa at home?
Yes. Kind of.
Good. Okay. Sarah Ford at the plate for the Revolutionaries. Fielder's choice, she moves the runner over to third base. This is Misty Rebick. One more question for Dylan Driscoll here. What's your grandpa's campaign slogan?
Not me, us.
Attaboy. Shakir.
Oh, nice play.
I'm told Faz actually played baseball at Harvard, which makes him basically a professional among this crew. Mazur. At the end of four, we are LBA is leading the Revolutionaries 7-4. We are going into our fifth and final inning. This is it, folks. Our umpire just lied to us. It's 7-3.
Oh,
which is up now, folks.
Don't make it in your way.
Haji Ali coming to the plate for LBA. Joel Watts back up to the plate. Takes a called third strike. Theo Habimana at the plate. Another rope scores two more runs.
10-3, LBA, Josh Cook at the plate. Nick Wide at the plate. I'm guessing he's a Cubs fan. Bottom of the last inning, but we want to be able to turn the lights on so you guys can get the full experience of the Field of Dreams, so we are going to play an extra inning. Revolutionaries here in a big hole. Let's see if we can have a little rally. Levy with a blistering ground ball and safe at first base. Two outs, Chuck Roque at the plate. in half of at home plate right now. Foul ball. Swinging for the fences already.
Come on, Theo.
Pronounce his name for the first time, coming to the plate, Mercy Giriwaneza.
Thank you.
ball squeaks in, the base is loaded again for LBA.
All right, let's go, defense.
As the Ray Wrights is next. Ground ball scores a run. One out, Haji Ali at the plate.
Heads up over there.
Two outs, another run across. Joel Watts coming to the plate. How about this sunset we're getting, folks, with the lights on? What a great night this is.
And we also have the gift shop open up there until everyone's gone. And hot dogs. And there we go. Ooh, they're out. Doing pizza and a sunset. Perfect baseball weather.
For the Revolutionaries in this bottom of the sixth and final inning. The Revolutionaries are down 14-4, but I'm a Barra, so you know I gotta throw this one out. It ain't over till it's over, right?
Come on, Bill.
with the home run, making his mama proud.
Scoring their son, Levy.
Shakir at the plate. Come on, Harvard. That's the ball game, folks.
Let's go.
Let me just, this was an incredibly beautiful evening in an incredibly beautiful location. I want to thank everybody for coming out. Wow, this is something. It's a night that I think we will all remember. So thank you all very much for being here. It was a lot of fun. Thank you.
Yeah, there we go. Yep, I'm going to be more present.